This week, right? That said that 24% of Republicans believe Obama is the Antichrist. The Antichrist. I mean, listen, if the Antichrist is going to spend his time trying to get health care for the American people, then can't he do it in less than a year? What kind of shitty Antichrist is that?